special. Back to you, Garen.
All right. Thank you, Peter. Thank you, all the Italians. Well, a lot of excitement. Italy's on the rise. More to come, I would imagine. All right, let's keep the party going. Here we go. Let's go to number 6. Where are we going? Let's see. Let's see where the energy's coming from. Oh, it looks like they're kind of like a big island. All right, number 6, UK! Congratulations to Bob Parker and all the UK FBOs. I think 8, are you down there?
Hey, Garen, how you doing up there? You sure look good from out here, but I'm with a better group of people right here. I'm with the FBOs from UK, Ireland, and Iceland. It's great to be here. Wow, you guys are fantastic. Bob Parker's with me, country manager. Bob, how's it feel to be number 6 this year?
Not as good as number 1, but we are on the way back, and I want to thank the great leaders of Ireland and the UK for their tremendous support. They motivate me every day of the week. We're building again slowly, so watch out the other countries. This is a temporary number 6.
Well, there you go, everybody. There's the thing. Say hi to Jane Leach, Diamond Manager. Jane, what do you think?
I think with all the new products that are coming, the new Alavera drinks, the 2 times, we are going to be back at number 1 before you even know it.
And UK didn't do it alone, because right over here is James Keenan. He is the number 1 FBO from Ireland. Say hi to all your friends in Ireland, James.
Hi to all our friends around the world, not just Ireland. We're so excited to be here representing all of our wonderful FBOs of the country, working with the guys in the UK as well. Getting taste, we've already been up there number 1.
Next.
Nothing makes you work as hard as trying to get that back again. We're super excited for what the future holds for absolutely everybody here.
Well, there you have it, Garen. Congratulations, UK. Congratulations to everyone. Over back to you.
Italy, wow. A lot of excitement in Europe happening. Let me ask you. So there's more to come. We're going to stop there for now. We're going to bring it down just a little bit. How many of you have your 40 stories book? Well, you know there's 40. Did you know that there's not 40 stories in this book? How many stories are there? There's actually 39. Number 40 is whose? It's yours. And as you read through these, you can really see how people have been touched through Forever and through so many different ways that Forever has reached out throughout the global community. So we're really excited to be able to share this with you. In fact, right now, we want to share a story with you.
In your country spirit, let's not forget we'll be awarding you tomorrow for that, so keep it up.
I am from Romania, and I am from Rivas.
Oh, yeah. Well, hey, guess what? This next round has no idea what their check is, but I can give you a clue. It's higher than the last one. Let's see. Wow, $30,283 going home to Romania. Maria, congratulations. All right, Elizabeth from Austria. Let's see what you're taking home with you.
Tear it off. Well, what do we have? $31,313. Congratulations. But guess what?
Come on, bus, Colombia.
All right, coming in from Poland, also an Eagle Manager qualifier. And guess what? We're going to find out what she's taking home with her now. Going home to Poland, $32,000. Congratulations, Magdalena, Eagle Manager qualifier, more than 20 years in the business.
UK!
All right, and from the UK, congratulations, also a 5K qualifier.
fire. All right, what do we got? Oh, $33,000. More than $33,000.
Audi, we are from Radio 9 and France. Hotel
Avignon. All right. Oh, yeah, a group from France here. Max and Sabine from France. Let's see. Wow, $34,000.
This is
congratulations, $34,000 going to Home to France.
From South Africa.
Wow, from South Africa. Let's see what's going home. Wow, $34,539. Congratulations, going home to South Africa.
We are winning Elena. We come from home.
Wow, that sounded like French. It looks like we've got a jet going home to France. Wow, $35,000.
Debbie Luang, we're from the UK.
Congratulations. Also, 5K qualifiers, Eagle managers. Great job. Congratulations. Okay. Going to the UK. All right, Debbie's bringing home a check of $36,383.
I am Anand from India.
Okay, from India, $37,797. They're jumping.
Remember, Benelux and Dubai.
All right, one of the sweetest people I know from the Netherlands, tell me. Wow, $40,535.
Juliana Bevan from the UK.
All right, going to the UK. Juliana, let's see that check. Also a 5K qualifier. $41,659.
Ronan Aniki from South Africa.
All right. From South Africa, also Eagle managers. Taking home a nice check. $43,761.
We are the Mama Sauce and we are from South Africa.
Another couple from South Africa, 5K qualifiers. Taking home $46,730. $49.
We are from Austria, and we are forever. We love forever. Thank you, Rex. Thank you, Greg. Thank you, forever.
All right. Congratulations, Tanya. A 5K qualifier, more than 20 years in the business, taking home. Wow, $47,325.
Bis bald, Deutschland. Seit 15 Jahren FBO. Since 15 years FBO. Thank you.
Okay. Let's see. Going to Germany. These numbers are getting bigger. Where are we at? More than $50,000. Congratulations, Christoph. A happy flight back to Germany. All right. Now coming up from Mongolia.
Thank you.
Let's see. Love that flag. Going home to Mongolia. $51,349. Congratulations.
Christian Dietmar-Eichler from Germany and Switzerland.
All right. Crystal and Dietmar are up next. Long time forever business owners. Going home to Germany / Switzerland, we have $52,075.
I'm Philomena Wantai from the UK and East Africa.
All right, another check going back to the UK. All right, going back. Miss Philomena is $53,263.
I'm Jackie Tan from Malaysia! Malaysia, Poland! Yes, no limit! Go, go, go! Business!
All right. From Malaysia. A lot of smiles. Wow, $59,359. Okay, let's see. Going home to Cameroon. Get that beautiful flag in the picture. You got it? Okay, Greg's peeling it off. Oh wow, they can hardly handle it. $60,000. More than $60,000. Going home to Cameroon. Okay, going home to Argentina with Eliane Efraim. $60,789 from Argentina. Congratulations. Wow.
Elia. Hungary. We love you. We are forever.
We are forever.
Gracias.
All right. Next up. From Hungary, let's see. More than 20 years into the